Who should be held accountable?
Maybe the world should be held accountable, because the world is a vicious place. World is a very, very vicious place. You look at what's happening in China, and you look at what's happening in so many different countries. I could name many countries. You look at what's happening with terrorism all over the world. That's the other thing with Saudi Arabia. They really are. They're putting up tremendous amounts of money to actually fight terrorism. Now, they were a part of terrorism, and nobody's going to try and justify that. They were a big part of it. But they are spending a lot of money, and they're opening up, and they're doing a lot of things that are very good. They're really opening up that country for a lot of good. You know, until this happened, there were a lot of people saying a lot of good things about the Crown Prince. So he strongly denies it. He vehemently denies it. And my policy is very simple. America first, keep America great again. And that's what I'm doing, and we're doing better than anybody thought even possible.